My packages that came for me. It's from my school. I get a bunch of new stuff each year. Look, I have this giant, oh my gosh, I have a giant box, smaller box, another box, another box. Okay, we're gonna have to put this inside. Oh my god, I feel like one of those pop stars, except I'm not. This is just from school. Awkward. Haha. So this is my package, and this is my package. Those are my sister's, actually, but she doesn't go to online school anymore, so we gotta return those. Got these two giant packages. More are coming, so... Thank you for smashing my box, UPS, or whoever brought it. I don't know what's in here. I have, let's see, bubble wrap. This is my physical science. There's chemicals in here. What? Okay, I got the glasses. That's because I'm going to be doing chemicals, gloves, magnet set, diamonds, plastic bottle, and a bunch of tubes and stuff that have liquid and probably chemicals in here. Look, you guys. A bunch of stuff. This could be chemicals and all that. Okay, cool. I got a bunch of chemicals. I was supposed to open this one first because it says open first. So, this is big. I'm gonna set you guys up here now. Last year, they sent me a printer, a computer. Well, literally, I still have the printer and the computer, but... Whoa, okay, there's a bunch of boxes in here. Great. See? Camera picks all these boxes up. Great to have so many. Okay. This is... Oh! For physical education. I've never gotten this. Cool. Welcome. I know what's in here. I've gotten this stuff. I always mess this thing up. I don't know. My child is uniquely brilliant.
Intermediate American art too. Have another print ahead. Mom, they gave me more art supplies. They gave me more art supplies. They gave me stuff like last year. They gave me acrylic paints, like really pretty ones. And now they gave me oil pastels, paintbrushes, clay, and I think right behind it they gave me a big art more paint. I'm not quite sure.
recap, guys. It's almost 4 p.m. and we got some Starbucks. I'm back home because we're going to do some stuff. And I think we might go to Shakey's. Might. Not for sure. But I think I'm going to start organizing all my school stuff in my, like, giant place where I put all my stuff. And I put my hair in a ponytail because I got really hot. So, yeah, guys. I'm going to do an OOTD. Hey, guys. Shirt mom. Shorts mom. But I think the shirt is still from, like, the mall. But still, shirt, mom, shorts, mom, shoes, Target, headband, H&M, and everything else, my parents. Haha, my face. My parents. Also, I just washed my dress because tomorrow I have a baptism. We got invited to 3 parties, baptism, quinceaños, and a birthday party. But we're going to go to baptism and then the quinceaños party ends at 1 a.m. It's like in a salon. So I think we're gonna go there after the baptism and just go dancing late night or nightish. And this is my dress. Let me just, it's wet, you guys. Mind that it's wet. It's like a peachy nude color. It's strapped and it's just like black from the bottom and it's hand wash. So I had to hang dry it. And yeah, because tomorrow we have to go to the church at 9 in the morning. So hey, I'll vlog. Tomorrow will be an interesting vlog. Okay, guys, so let's organize.